too. Monkey Jugger, Fanny Grooves, back with another Fleet Friday.
Yeah, I about messed up. I had something else in my head. I was about to... never mind. I said, I thought we was doing Monday. Damn it, it's a Friday. Never mind. Anyway, go for it,
Chad. I had a request, which we're going to get to it anyway, but do Anthem. Did you request?
I didn't request it.
Oh. Somebody did.
Yeah, somebody requested it.
Let's get into it.
So many people thinking different ways, you say. Where is the music tuned to free the soul? I simply to unite us all, you know. Your opinion only knows the one thing that you seem to want to have more. And you chose to save yourself in your own time. You'll have to stay and open up your own mind. And every glow in the twilight knows that the world is on.
You know, I totally forgot about this song. I've heard it, but when you hear it through these headphones, dude, you hear everything.
Yeah, it puts everything a different crispness to, you know, how everything sounds.
Snap, crackle, pop. No, but this thing is so smooth, and to hear it through these headphones, I was sitting here going, God, I need to be playing this one more.
Yeah, I mean, it's good. I mean, and now that I was just sitting here listening to the lyrics more and talking about my take, even though you have, on this first part that we've heard, even though you have your own opinion, we still can get along and love one another.
And somebody needs to listen to this song more than don't they?
Yeah, I mean, that's my take. I might be wrong. I mean, I don't know.
Well, we need to love one another.
Oh, yeah.
Life is too short to be this angry.
I mean, no matter what our difference is, I don't like a lot of stuff that he likes. He don't like a lot of stuff. But we get along and say the hell with it. You know, we're good. That's just everybody's made different. That's why. You think different. I think different. I mean, right?
I'm thinking.
Yeah, see? Told you, thinking. I mean,
nah, man, we just gotta love each other. And like I said, when we went to that concert in Nashville, dude, I ain't never seen love
so much
in one place. Like, usually every concert we've been to, somebody's over there fighting somewhere. Yeah. There's a fight somewhere.
Or either somebody running and taking a car.
We did not see a single bad mouth, somebody getting upset, nothing. It was amazing.
That was one of the best atmospheric, you know, atmospheres that I've been in. Because, I mean, it's just everybody was with each other. Like, this, you know, the peaceful army, you know, it's...
Everybody was there to have a good time, and that's what they did.
That's right. I mean, everybody stood up and, hey, you know, good time. And, hey, how you doing? You know.
You know, we're both football fans, and, you know, we... You want to, when you go to a game, you want to go to the game and enjoy it. You want to root for your team. But, you know, every time there's a football game on, the next day there's a video of somebody fighting in the stands. Yeah. And it's just like, I don't even want to go no more.
I saw many of those this year at the Carolina games.
Yeah. But, man, why?
I mean, why?
Yeah.
I mean, I mean, I don't understand it either. I mean, just
you have the right to root for who you want to, you know, and I don't know.
I mean, it is what it is. It's like, you know, NASCAR, you know, I've seen a bunch of people getting fights there, you know. Why? I'm not a Jeff, or at that time, it was between a Jeff Gordon and a Dale Earnhardt fan. I wasn't a fan of neither one of them, so I didn't care. But
you like Dick Trickle.
No, it was Cole Trickle. No, I'm just kidding. But, I mean, if we was all the same, it'd be a boring, dull world. That's what makes everything great.
Let's keep it going.
In all the noise, facing every day, the colored world into a gray sea, and from the void, the place in which we came, can we step back and see we won the same old Lord? Your opinion only knows the one thing that you seem to want to have most, and you chose.
I'm sitting here thinking about, this makes me just feel like we're sitting around a campfire.
I was thinking the same, because I was trying to figure out I wouldn't say about a campfire, but just sitting around in general. Yeah. But I was trying to remember the name of those drums that he's played. I think he's playing.
Bongos?
Yeah. I was trying to think of the name. I was like, no, the Mambos. No, it's not the Mambos. It's what is it? I can't think of it. But yeah.
What are Mambos?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. It didn't sound right in my head. I was like, that's not it. I was, I don't know, the Mambos, the Bongos.
Hey, there might be something out there named Mongos, and I just don't know it.
I don't know either. It kind of like popped in my head, and it was like, no, that's not it. Throw it out.
But did you see how loud it was in these
things? Yeah, it was like.
It's like he was standing behind our head.
Yeah, I was like, that sounded so clear and so crisp, like it was right here. I was like.
Yeah.
You ain't going to get that sound in it. Well, I mean, I don't know. Certain speakers, you ain't gonna get that sound.
Dude, man. This is really good. I forgot, dude. I just ain't gotten to the song like that.
No, because when you sit down and break it down, you hear a lot more. Because, you know, I'll be right there with you. You know, a lot of the stuff I hadn't heard in a long time. And I kind of like, everybody does. You kind of forget about it. And you rehear it. And you're like, man, I forgot how great this sounded. Or you know.
Be like, I should be listening to this song a lot more. It's so like, just, it makes you just want to just relax and chill, you know?
Yeah, enjoy.
Not Netflix and chill now. You're bad people out there.
Don't do that. You know, you can Hulu and chill. There you go. Or the Apple same TV thing. And chill. Chillaxing.
Let's keep it going.
Relaxing. Bebop, mop, mudaxing.
world is only what the world is made of.
It's made for you and me.
Dude, next time I have a Rally and Rock hit, I'm going to play this song the whole way.
I mean, that's...
I guess I never played this song all the way through, or it stopped, or...
Or there are different versions.
I don't know.
Maybe y'all can help us out with it. Is there more than one version of this? Because last time I'm pretty sure you just said, but last time I heard it, I didn't hear this last part with the chorus. And is the chorus... The peaceful army that, you know, the fan club that follows them.
See, I'm thinking about, like, I'm listening to it in my car, and I must have got out before it got to this part because I don't remember this part.
I don't either. That's what I'm saying. Maybe we both missed it. I don't know.
Dude, this thing right here is fire, dude.
I love this song.
This might be getting up there with one of the best.
Hey, I like it just because
I love the lyrics.
Yeah, that's why I was about to say the symbolicism. I feel like I'm making up words.
Just go with it.
Symbolicism of the lyrics in the song, like right there at the end. You know, this world added to the you and me part, but still, it's all about we all need to get along and hug it out and say screw what's going on, man. I love you. You love me, man. Just have a good time.
Yeah. This was so powerful. And the bad thing about it is, like, it's like I've heard it, but it's new to me because I'm hearing parts that I didn't hear before.
Exactly. It's like every time you hear a song, you hear something, like you say, you hear something new. So it's like it becomes fresher and newer, and you get you always get a feeling when you hear a song. But, you know, if you hear something new, it's like, oh.
Well, this has got one of them sounds. Like, I can tell you, last night I was watching TV and I was trying to find something to watch, and Almost Famous was on. You know, that's one of my favorite movies. And dude, just every time, like Led Zeppelin's Tangerine came on,
it
gave me goosebumps. And I've seen that movie 100 times, dude. But that is just,
oh yeah.
When that song started playing, man, I'm like, oh my gosh.
Like I heard the Wonton song today. You know. Yeah, I think I said that wrong, but yeah, I said that way wrong. But time out.
Wonton song. Who's that by?
It's a Led Zeppelin song, but I said that all wrong. Time out, guys. Let's erase that part. Let's go back 20 minutes ago.
We ain't erasing that at all.
The Wonton song. Shit, I can't remember what the hell it was now.
You better look it up. You got to correct yourself now.
I know that wasn't right. It just it came out of my head.
Can anybody let me know what a Wonton song is? What? do you have too much Monster over there?
It is the Wonton song. It is. I heard it today, you know, not too long ago, and I was like, yeah, that is. I'm like, Wonton. I don't think that sounded
right. That might be one I ain't heard of then.
It didn't sound right after I spit it out. I was like, is that right? It's got to be right. I think that's right, but I had to second guess myself because it didn't sound right.
All right, well, he stands corrected, and I stand wrong, but still, it was funny.
Yeah. It's okay to have a laugh at my expense. It's okay. I'm okay with it.
Dude, you know, we were going to get to this because we getting to every song that they done, but thanks for the request, man.
Yeah,
this
was awesome.
We heard stuff in the song that we didn't hear before, and maybe because, like I said, I didn't really listen to it all the way from front to beginning, you know, but God, that just went up on my playlist to one of my favorites by them.
Yeah, I love it. Now, yeah, it's gonna go up on mine too because I just don't know how. I don't know.
Well, we appreciate it, dude. That was Anthem on a Fleet Friday. Subscribe, like, and comment. Come join us on this journey. Peace.